New at noon, a judge has denied a stand your ground defense for a retired Florida police officer who shot and killed a man in a movie theater over texting.
Yeah, the judge ruled that Curtis Reeves must stand trial. Reeves is charged with second degree murder. He says he shot Chad Oulson after he was either punched or hit in the face with a cell phone. The judge said a video of the events that afternoon did not support his testimony. Reeves is free on bond. Bike